Ladies and gentlemen, welcome everybody back to the channel, and today we're going to be talking about the difference of Treyarch now that one of the GOATs, you heard me right, THE GOATS, is gone. And what do I mean, ladies and gentlemen? Well, David Vondahar, the man, the genius behind Call of Duty 2, Call of Duty 3, World at War, Black Ops 1, Black Ops 2, Black Ops 3, the whole Black Ops series, Cold War, the genius behind those multiplayer and campaigns, is sadly announced his departure from Treyarch. Now, people don't know this. This isn't actually the first time he's left Treyarch. He did leave after BO3, but this time it feels for good. Because Treyarch feels like a manufacturing machine that is under Activision's control instead of the once innovative company that it used to be. Staples of Call of Duty, things that every single Call of Duty player has loved throughout many, many years, were ideas of David Vondahar. Things like gun game in Call of Duty, wager matches, map voting, the pick 10 system, all those classic maps that you love, Nuketown, Firing Range, Summit, Jungle, it does not matter, Havana, those, ladies and gentlemen, are the ideas of David Vondahar. And this is just another person in Treyarch, one of the GOATs that has left. Obviously, a couple years ago, the GOAT of Zombies left, Jason Blundell, the man behind Origins and eisendrache and Mob of the Dead, helping early in Dereese and BO1 campaign, Shadows of Evil, Grog Crovy, all these incredible maps. And Activision, you know, is going to make a couple of extra bucks, you know, getting rid of them, but it's going to hurt the identity of a game. When a game loses its core identity and features, that's when it goes downhill. You see this with a lot of different franchises, and I feel like this is a real turning point for Call of Duty. And I just wanted to say this video to say, we're gonna miss you, Vondahar. We're gonna miss you, Blundell. And to show a little bit of appreciation, I wanted to give something that they haven't seen before, and this is for the community. I hope you enjoy this little montage for two of the GOATs of the Call of Duty game.
Tell me your tale, do you see the road? I'm out to my soul, and tell me the size. Whenever the smoke clear out of my face, and my picture perfect, or do I look fried? All of that green and yellow that drip from your eyes is telling, tell your demise. I'm with to my side to push back the ceiling and push back the feelings I had to the side. I replay them nights, and right by my side, all I see is the sea of people that round me. If they just knew what Scotty would do to jump out the stage and say I'm a child, if things are created, became the most weighted. I gotta find balance and keep me a smile. Yeah, yeah. That shit wild, the state I'm a hero, I took it from zero. The flame you saying, I read it for miles. The shit wasn't luck, they got me fucked up. I put you on bus and take you around. Put a couple of guards inside of the school, I gave them the tools to get it off the ground. They say they're the ones, when they make their ears, can't look in the mirror. That shit wild, I stand on the stage, I give them the rage. No turning it down, containing keep power. We do in the streets, we do it for keys, we do it for rights. I'm 52 weeks, this shit ain't for pleasure, I'm coming to tweak. This shit is for heaven, infinity, no but AO. We write it and wrap it around, it take me a beat and I turn to a beast. About the crib on the hill, made it harder to reach. About a couple more wheels, cause I needed more speed. Bought a couple more watches, I needed more time. Didn't buy the condo, it was smarter than lease. And I bought some more ice, cause I bought it and he made a cast on my dish. So she never go cheat if I gave you a day in my life or a day in my eyes. Don't